Corey.
He may have been an underdog at one point, Cole, but X-Pac blazed the path for many superstars his size. He shows that a fast-paced, high-flying style can earn success.
That has been true, Corey. I expect X-Pac will display that signature style here tonight.
But I gotta say, it's hard to take your eyes off of his opponent, Fandango, a superstar with unique style and real flair for in-ring competition.
Fandango may seem like he's only worried about which designer boots he's wearing to the ring, but let me assure you, he is all business. The only thing flashier than his attire is his stylish offense.
X-Pac able to adapt.
Oh, man.
That'll leave a mark.
X-Pac is loud, brash, and sometimes over the line. Corey, that goes into the pin.
Not enough pressure on the pin.
Ooh, well measured.
Gets him with the counter.
Vicious right forearm.
Oh, did you hear that? The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. The pinpoint kick to the mat.
That was beautiful.
Now we got a fired up Fandango showing off some stylish offense.
Misses the mark.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over. And a strong kick out in one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
And Fandango evades that.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
He gets sent down to the floor.
He foiled that attempt.
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
Five.
Ouch. Pretty drop kick. Come back from under the apron.
He may not be aware of the count. He's got to get back in. Hurricane Rana.
Sights set on the top rope.
From the top, Dolph's handle connects.
Bad predicament right here.
Driven down face first.
He's getting pushed out into the defensive.
At this stage of the match, they are clearly starting to feel the effects of this back and forth.
Finds a counter from Fandango.
Oh, right to the gut.
Oh, now he can be caught here. Bad spot for him.
The cross-face chicken wing.
Oh, just tap out. Just tap out and end this thing.
Losing this match would absolutely destroy him. He's trying to fight it the best he can.
Look at breaking the legs and now breaking the arms.
Fandango swinging reverse STO. Up top. Dance.
Fandango got it. Can he end it?
Top rope.
Oh, hangover.
That's it. Those are the worst kind.
The cover.
Bodies must be writhing in pain right now.
Some superstars doing what they do best. Here are the highlights.
Here is your winner, Fandango.